Hi everyone, my name is Zaveta and I'm a content manager here at Oxylabs. Today we will cover the topic of proxies versus VPNs. We'll initially discuss what proxies and VPNs are and then look at their differences and benefits. Let's start. A proxy acts as an intermediary between you and the internet. Think of a proxy as a web filter that performs the internet request transactions on your behalf. The website you're visiting will only determine the proxy IP address, meaning your actual IP address will be hidden. There are different types of proxy servers, and their origin classifies the most common ones. In this case, we will look at two types of proxy servers, residential and data center proxies. A residential proxy is a genuine IP address provided by an ISP or internet service provider to a homeowner. These proxies allow you to imitate organic user behavior and are essential for the purpose of web scraping. Using residential proxies reduces the chances of being blocked by targeted websites. They are also hiding a real IP address behind the residential proxy that guarantees higher levels of privacy. Data center proxies, on the other hand, are not affiliated with an ISP. They originate from third-party data centers as a service providers. Compared to residential proxies, they are faster, but they are more likely to be blocked. Nonetheless, data center proxies also ensure high anonymity. Having covered the basics of proxies, let us shift our focus to VPNs. A virtual private network (VPN) is an intermediary that encrypts and transmits data when users connect to the internet. VPNs are usually used to secure sensitive data and browse the internet anonymously. On a business level, using a VPN only comes in handy to secure the employees' devices while being connected to external networks, for example, Wi-Fi public spaces. However, a business wouldn't use a VPN as a proxy to perform web data gathering operations, as it's simply not built for this kind of purpose. In a nutshell, a VPN will translate your original IP address into a new one, ensuring a higher anonymity level as your real IP address is hidden. It will allow accessing geo-blocked content, and perhaps the most distinguishing feature compared to a proxy server is that it will also encrypt all the internet requests coming out from the user's device. Yet, even with some of its similar features, a VPN is still vastly different to a proxy. Digging deeper into the topic and examining their differences and benefits will explain why. While both a VPN and proxies fulfill the same primary purpose, they are created with entirely different goals in mind. Proxies are generally used by and for businesses. Therefore, setting them up can be slightly more complicated. Eye-pleasing user interfaces and overall designs become secondary to efficiency in proxies. Furthermore, a VPN, unlike proxies, is mainly oriented to a single user and is most often operated by individuals using them for a handful of purposes only, such as anonymity. Due to this focus on the individual, ease of use becomes crucial when a VPN is developed. It should also be noted that although VPNs work great for their independent purposes, once the requirements start to change towards the need of hundreds or even thousands of IPs, which is something VPNs simply cannot implement, then the benefit provided by proxies will become even more invaluable. Now let's shift our focus and see what exactly these benefits are. On a regular internet user's level, using a proxy allows browsing the internet with enhanced privacy levels. Furthermore, if proxy servers are correctly configured, the user's internet requests can be encrypted, consequently improving security levels. What's more, a proxy can bypass your restrictions even if their user's real IP address doesn't have permission to access certain public information. By choosing to operate under a proxy server tied to the required geographical location, geo-blocked content becomes a worry of the past. So even though a proxy or a proxy server allows anonymity similarly to a VPN, it is nevertheless most commonly used by multiple individuals or organizations in significant quantities performing web scraping operations. On a business level, the use of a proxy or a proxy server comes in handy to not only protect their brands, but they are also used for market research, web scraping real estate data, and a variety of other use cases. A common challenge many face is avoiding getting blocked by the desirable data source while collecting the required information. The use of a proxy allows overcoming this challenge, making them the optimal choice for businesses. Though I should say that at the end of the day, which is more appropriate, proxy or VPN, depends entirely on you and what tasks you intend to do. Both solutions change the IP address before accessing the internet resources, enhance security levels, and allow access to geo-blocked content. However, the main difference between a proxy and a VPN is that the latter is heavily tailored towards an individual, while, in contrast, proxies are an essential part of digital and traditional businesses. I do hope this video provided you with both interesting and helpful information on your choice between proxies and a VPN. If you have any questions about proxies or would like to know more about related topics, feel free to contact us at hello@oxylabs.io or leave a comment below. If you appreciate our content, hit that like button and share this video on your social media. Thank you for tuning in. This was Oxylabs, and we hope to see you next time.